Hello guys, welcome back to In 5 Minutes. In this presentation we are going to see the decoder IC 74138 and DMUX or decoder IC 74139. So these ICs can be used as a DMUX also, as a decoder also, because if you see the definition of decoder, we all know that it is a DMUX without data input pin. So select lines will be converted to output lines. So it is 3 line is to 8 line decoder, 2 line is to 8 line decoder, 2 line is to 4 line decoder, likewise. So what is the basic thing between decoder and DMUX? Decoder is a DMUX without data input pin. Okay, so let us start with the first part, that is nothing but a decoder 74138. So what I have here is the IC 74138. Basically it's a 16 pin IC, out of which first 3 pins 1, 2, 3 are selected as the input pins, or you can say the select lines in the case of DMUX, that are converted now to input. So initially ABC were the select lines, now this will be treated as input lines. D in will be gone after 1, 2, 3 as the input pin number 4, 5 and 6. These are the enable pins. So this section is called as enable section. There are 3 enables are available, out of which G2A bar and G2B bar, they are logic low or the bubbled inputs. So what I will do here, I will connect them to ground. So this pin should be connected to ground and G1 should be connected to VCC. So I will connect G1 to plus 5 volt DC supply. Here to activate the IC, pin number 16 is connected to plus 5 volt DC supply, whereas 8 number pin is connected to ground. Other than this, pin number 7, 8 is gone for the ground. Pin number 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. These are the 8 outputs, and the outputs are also bubbled outputs. So this is the output section, this is the input section. For this truth table, so there are 3 inputs, ABC, treating A as MSB. So there will be 8 combinations. For these 8 combinations, I will get the respective output as decoded as, this is Y0 bar, Y1 bar, Y2 bar and Y7 bar. So you can make a point here, this is nothing but logic low output, or you can call it as bubbled out IC 74138 16 pin IC. How to use it means, whenever these pins, 0 is connected to ground, 0 means ground, 1 means VCC. So 0 corresponds to ground, means what, if you want to set A to ground or to A to 0, then A pin should be connected to ground, or if you want to set A bit as 1, it should be connected to plus VCC or the plus 5 volt DC supply. So that's all about the decoder IC 74138. You can also call it as 3 line is to 8 line decoder. So that's all about IC 74138, that is decoder IC.